Have you ever used a phone, wireless keyboard, or electric toothbrush? What about an EV? Well, they're all powered by lithium-ion batteries. These batteries store and release energy through chemical reactions involving lithium ions and electrons. They're super popular, used in a variety of devices, so optimizing them is crucial in reducing wastage and improving efficiency. One issue is unwanted side reactions that consume lithium and reduce the energy available. My research focuses on adding an extra lithium-based layer in the battery, using specific chemical reactions and temperatures above 400 C. This extra lithium minimizes the energy losses due to the side reactions and allows a battery to last longer before replacement. Improving battery performance makes your devices last longer and be more reliable, saving you time, money, and hassle. This way, your phone stays charged for more selfies, your keyboard powers through essays, your toothbrush keeps your smile fresh, and your EV takes you farther than before.